Just because you don't see something doesn't mean it isn't happening. Just because things aren't as bad as they used to be doesn't mean that it isn't an issue anymore. Racism hasn't disappeared, it's just more subtle now. The racism I have personally experienced tends to stem from the fact that people just weren't thinking. One example that comes to mind is when, throughout school, me and my sister were repeatedly assumed to be related to every single black person we interacted with, despite the fact that we were all born within a year of each other. Or when we'd wear our hair down, and people think that's a free pass to just touch us, grab at our hair. If these people had thought for just a little bit longer, they would have realised how wrong and inappropriate their actions were. Misinformation can also result in racism. For example, there was once an incident where someone said the N-word to me, and it was clear to me they just meant it as a joke. But just because they meant it as a joke doesn't take away from the hurt and the harmfulness that that word causes. So I simply explained to them why the word was harmful and asked them not to say it around me again. The misinformation here was that they thought that just because they were saying it as a joke or they didn't mean to hurt me, that it didn't hurt me. However, using the N-word in this way can actually be more harmful, as it can lead to the desensitisation of its effect, as well as a collective ignorance of the history of the word. Overall, the message I wish for you to take from today is to really think about the words you put out into the world, and the effect they can have. Listen to the people around you, and know that it's okay to change your beliefs and your behaviours when